first two games of the series. 18 runs, 28 hit. 0-2 against Cole Calhoun. He is 0-3.
Trying to make him chase here.
Jammed him with a fastball.
Great pitch.
Pasquantino makes a play in foul territory. Good to see Barlow's fastball coming back. 96 is in for a strike. He abandoned that fastball. And the fastball is like...
That helped him align everything up. His arm slot, his wrist.
Home plate umpire Ed Hickox called that a swing. So Garver says, hey, can you check with some... Oh, that looked pretty good. Barlow. One ball, one strike. They're telling you the field, and another was a hard ground ball hit to short. Barlow's ahead, one ball, two strikes. Just nicked it foul. Two balls, two strikes. Just doing a really good job of keeping that slider down. And make sure it is away. And he got him with a fastball. 95 to...
Rarely doubles up his heater.
Good block by Melendez.
You're a runner, I'd take another strike.
Moved his feet. It's 2-0 to Harold Castro. Wave and a miss. 2-1 to Harold. Ground ball, second base. Routine for Merrifield, and the Tigers strand another at third.
Tigers live, guys.
Nick, I got something to say about that too.
Oh, well. Fireworks.
Good
after the game.
Good. I like that. We'll be tuned in. Thanks, fellas. Hey. Tonight. Patience by Grossman gets him ahead in the count. Walked his last time on. 3-0 to Robbie Grossman.
He looks like trying to get hit. He'd do it anyway. Can't get out.
Now 3-1.
Take it.
Oh, pulled him back. Grossman wondered
to deal with the breaking ball here, but.
Strike three called. Wow, ahead 3-0 on the count. And you get, I think, taking the 3-1 pitch.
Yeah.
Takes it low 1-0. Scope 1-for-3. He's singled back in the fifth. Low and away, 2-0.
Yeah, just get as many pitches as you can at Barlow. Hopefully he'll hang it.
Takes it for a strike.
The other thing is when you're struggling, when you take pitches, you know it, you take that burden off yourself, take it the right way, maybe you can find it, you know, because you get so anxious and you're pressing so hard in the game.
To right center field. That is down. Candelario to third. Tigers have runners at the corners with only one out. And Eric Haas ready to step to the plate.
Fastball, and he got another, and he put a great swing on it.
First pitch is swung on and missed. Fly ball left field. Didn't get it. Benintendi drifting over. He's got it. Candelario tags. Haas will have to settle for a sacrifice fly.
Just off the end. It's a tie.
Riley Green in search of his first. How outside 2-0.
Fish aren't biting anymore. That 2-0 slider. Good change up here.
Low 3-1 to Riley Green. Fouled away. Tigers down to their final strike.
Nice try there.
He walked him, and the inning is still alive.
Oh, that a boy.
Ground ball, second base. Tigers leave 10 men on base on the night, and they
crowd of almost 34,000 ready to erupt.
There you see that fastball right around 90 minutes to get out and try and keep games where they're at.
Altuve pops it up on the infield on the 1-0 pitch. Second baseman Whit Merrifield right near the bag puts it away for out number one. And he takes a slider or a breaking ball rather, curveball. That ball into center field, falling quickly, diving attempt, and a great catch by Michael Base Barlow. Big swing, third time in 4 days. Imagine we won't see him available tomorrow with that workload. 2-1 the count to Yordan Alvarez. Three and one. Yordan drives one. Deep right field. An explosion off his bat. Sets off the 4th of July celebration.
How dare you?
Astros' biggest come from behind victory of the season. They win it 7-6. Back-to-back days with a walk-off home run.
Gave up that walk-off home run to Yordan Alvarez.
Astros need to get two runners on to. Astros have J.J. Mattejewicz in the on. Swing and a miss. Got him on the curveball. Throw this.
Slider down. Got Michael Kopech here at Minute Maid Park. Got Garrett Cole at Yankee Stadium. And Adjevic thought he'd four. Takes the fastball up, 1-2. The two insurance runner or two on, but right now nobody on, one out. And it's 3-2. Manajevic has come back after being down 0-2. There's a line drive into center field. That'll be down for it. J.J. Manajevic off the bench with a pinch hit single. Now the Astros one base run. And he takes the slider for a strike. That was a curveball, 0-1. That one's popped up. Catcher MJ Melendez didn't see. Lays off that pitch off the plate, 1-2. Keep the Astros at bay in the ninth. And he strikes out Dubon. Two strikeouts for 4-3 strikeouts. As he takes a called strike here. Radicevic will take the base. Defensive indifference. And this crowd will go nuts if Pena. Little tapper towards second. Pena trying to get there. Not quite in time. Merrifield makes the play for the final.
And that led to Cleveland's first run. Strike one with a fastball. One ball, one strike.
Barlow, he's really sharp with his two breaking balls, though. Away.
Oh, and he comes inside too far and hits the leadoff batter. Now Miller. Strike one. Maybe just bad at getting out of the way. Not in time. Miller runs too well.
Penny.
In there.
Yeah, Barlow's really.
Fastball is whistled foul. That's the one pitch that Mercado has shown the ability to handle. But with Scott Barlow, the way he usually commands the slider. Just barely missed inside with the breaking ball. Ball one.
Now see, he's looking, he's hunting middle for sure. He...
Well, he came back with the slider.
Really nice.
Scotty's back in the. Line sharply to right field. They will hold the runner at third. Goes with the breaking ball, even though Straw takes a strike. Just low, and it's a 2-1 count. 2-3, Nicky's coming home. They've got one. That's all they'll go for. And then they throw back to third. Bobby came breaking over. Been tough on the Royals all year long. Kwan versus Barlow is 3-for-3 with a triple. They're giving him down that left field line as they have Nicky Lopez.
One hit charts, spray charts, calculated risk.
2-1. Kwan, a very patient hitter. To right field. Isbell chases it down, and Barlow survives the top.
Thank you.